We have been getting a lot of questions on how exactly we set up our Deeper Mini with our network. We did a previous video where we showed a drawing on screen of how we did it, but I wanted to make sure I got an actual live footage of me and my setup, exactly how it is, so you can replicate it for maximum success as well. It's gonna be a quick video, lots of information, stay tuned. Nerdy dude stuff. As promised from our last video, we did a little test to see if you guys wanted some cool merchandise, and the results were positive. So we have officially launched some t-shirts, all right? We have brought back our original Nerdy Dude Stuff logo, where if you watch the channel pre-100 subscribers when it's really cringe, that was the logo. Then we have this product here, which is going to also include stickers and magnets, and this is a big logo. And we're gonna go to shop all products right down beneath this. There you go, you can see the classic t-shirt design with our Nerdy Dude Stuff logo. You got plenty of options to purchase with the big logo, all the way from t-shirts to hoodies to tank tops, and if you scroll down to the bottom, you get stickers and magnets. And then of course we also wanted to include one other option for now with the smaller little Nerdy Dude Stuff logo over the left breast, men and women, and same as well, you can buy yourself. I really like the baseball cut off, the quarter arm, three-quarter arm tees, like this one right here, but you can get that as well. So of course, we got t-shirts out. I gotta shill it, just bought a new truck, gotta make those payments. So click on the link below, get yourselves a t-shirt, support the channel, tell your friends about it. They'll be like, yo, what's Nerdy Dude Stuff? Be like, yo, what's this funny fat YouTube crypto guy that drinks beer while he talks about Bitcoin? Go pay attention. So click the link below, and any and all purchases, thank you very much for the love and support. Mwah, let's talk about today's video. All right, so a lot of you guys have been asking questions on how exactly I set up the network. When I did the video, I only did a little drawing of it, so I figured I'd take a few minutes tonight to show you how exactly I have everything set up with the hardware. So we're gonna walk through that step by step here. Pardon the mess, this is in my room. So it's just how it is. I don't usually film in here, and I wasn't gonna set everything up just to record a video, so deal with it. So normally all of this is tucked away so you can't see it, or I keep it as neat as possible. In my room, the only things we can usually see are the blinking lights on the Deeper Mini, and then the lights blinking on my modem and my router and my other router. So we tuck that all away so it's nice and neat. So the way the setup it works for me is originally I was running my router, or this is my modem, and then I was running that into my Mini and then running that into my Nighthawk. And I stopped doing that because this, even with the tunnels deleted from my country, was throttling the internet speed that was being pumped out by this. And I couldn't have that throttled because my wife works from home, I upload videos, I game, I stream, I also work from home during the afternoon. So what I ended up doing was, now the way my setup goes is I have my modem, and then this yellow cord that comes out of the modem provides internet into my router. So this is my Nighthawk router. And then I went back into here. Let's not drop everything. We'll see if we can see it. Okay. And then I plugged another Ethernet cable, a LAN cable, into port number one. So this is now putting internet out, not only Wi-Fi, but putting internet out. And that cord runs down into this, my TP-Link. Wait. No. That cord comes out of here. Then that will run into my deeper mini, and then from the Deeper Mini, that runs down into this TP-Link that I got on Amazon. So once again, just for clarity's sake, modem to router, router to Deeper, Deeper to a second router. And the only computer that's connected to this router is my work computer, just so I can check on the rewards in the network. So.
And just so all of your bases are covered, go back and watch this video. It should float above my head here in just a second, but it's watch this before you buy into Deeper Network. At about the 14 minute and 20 second mark, we pull up on screen our little drawing setup and what we do, and you can click through that because we'll go over in detail for the next like 3 minutes on exactly how our setup is until we draw some pretty pictures. And it ultimately looks like, let's see, where is it? What is our final setup? Look like that. All right, so instead of redrawing this on screen, what we've done, well, we're not done yet, instead of redrawing this on screen, we're just going to steal from ourselves in our video. So what I showed you in that actual footage is we had our Spectrum modem going to our Nighthawk router. We had cord number, what the hell is that popping up? Go away. Okay. News. Okay. We had the Nighthawk router running to the DPN, and then from the DPN running into that TP link. I'll show you that what I purchased in a minute. And then that was sending out Wi-Fi, which our work computer connects to, so we can log in and take a look at our rewards and transfer them out and all that stuff anytime we want. And then that is also just the throttled internet going from the Nighthawk to whatever connects to this Wi-Fi versus throttling the internet that I need for uploading videos, for playing PlayStation 5, for my wife working, for streaming movies and stuff while I'm playing video games in 4K and 8K, blah, 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 blah. So that's the exact setup that we utilize. This was the exact modem that, or router that we had purchased. You could see last purchase on September 17th. So in another week, we actually will be mining deeper for a full week. We'll do a coverage video on that. Right now, they're on sale for $40. There's no affiliate link or anything like that. I could have one with Amazon. I just have to sign up for their affiliate program. But all you need to do is just type in TP-Link Router Archer A6. That's all I have. And that is the exact one that you saw in that video. And we've had zero issues since.
Whoa, crazy. Two videos in one day, right? No, I just got a lot of questions in Discord earlier today about the exact setup of what I do with my DPN and the extra routers, and people just weren't really grasping it when I was typing it. So I wanted to do this video for all of you that have those questions. You know, nothing too crazy. If you guys watch it, great. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on the bell notification. Really helps the channel. We do streams. We are drinking a beer. This will be a beer of the day in another video. So we're kind of getting in that test beer drinking phase, but this is sneak peek. It is a pumpkin beer, of course, and it's from Tampa Bay Brewing Company. So we're kind of doing our little taste test before we do it. So anywho, thank you very much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on the bell notification, all that good stuff. I'm O'Prius, and we'll see you guys next time.